first I'm gonna flood this some light. Torch this a little bit, get any bubbles off of it. I just see a few. All right. And let's see. Let's do a little. This beautiful color. That's all I'm gonna do. I'm learning how to limit myself. I usually go too far with a blow dryer and then I ruin it. All right, so here's a close-up. It looks absolutely beautiful. I love that red, the pop of that red. Look at that. It's beautiful. All right. So when this is completely dry, I'm gonna do the cross up. Okay, so I've lost some footage of me clipping out the fig tree, but I used an image that I found on the internet and I printed it on contact paper. Sorry, my dog's barking like crazy. Clear matte inkjet paper. So I just peeled it off. Once I printed it out, I stenciled it on there. Cut it out with an X-Acto knife, and then I placed it on my painting and painted over it with white to get the background white. All right, guys, so this is part two of Holy Tuesday. up in this. So here is our, I got some typography in there. One layer of resin on top, which actually caused some of the marker to bleed, but it came out like a cool effect. I kind of like it, so I don't mind. All right, so thank you for joining me, and I will see you on the next day of Holy Week. Bye, guys.